We are live from the Pitt Center on the campus of Sacred Heart University in Fairfield, Connecticut. Tonight, the Colonials of Robert Morris University take on the Pioneers of Sacred Heart.
Playing them. Great screen.
Spanu, the catch and shoot, and the foul. It'll go on Taylor. It'll be her first.
Because they're a big part of their offense here. Great steal by Merriman.
Merriman all alone down the right side of the lane. As easy as a basket as she will probably have all night. Makes it a four-point game. New York 22-16, and Bryant leads Wagner 12-10.
How about the job that Brian Winton's done at Mount St. Mary's? The last six wins, and really the hottest team in the league.
That is a three. It is up and in, and it gives Sacred Heart the lead, 32-30. Konacheski from the outside.
Here with Coach Swanson. Coach, it was a back and forth first half. Assess your team. What'd you see out there so far?
Well, I like the energy level. I think we went to a little bit 5-minute drought there, where, give credit to Robert Morris' defense. They were really, denying our wings and forcing our tough entry pass, and we were dribbling the ball too much. I'm happy with the energy. It's a late February. It's got championship, feel to it, and there's two good teams really going after
each other and say, and they missed one there.
There's been a lot of zone, but there's a lot of aggressive play here defensive. People have really been playing good D.
Williams, the three, it's good.
A big shot from Williams. Give up a two and not a three.
There's a three on the way, off the mark, rebounded, another one, that is good! It is good, and we will go to overtime. Oh my, the freshman, Gabby Washington, drills it from the outside. Sacred Heart wants to win it, though, on their own floor. Here's Washington, great slash move to the basket. From the left, she went with the right hand, Gabby Washington.
Raquel and Taylor here.
Skip pass, Merriman gonna drive. Good hard take to the basket. Count it, and the foul. Sacred Heart, they don't know that Quinnipiac lost. They think they just won it on their own, and why not celebrate? They are your Northeast Conference regular season champions.
Gabby Washington and also Coach Swanson. First, let's talk to you, Gabby. Take us through the final seconds there of regulation, that mad scramble, and then the three goes in at the buzzer.
Coach Swanson said, shoot it. So I shot it and got my own rebound, stepped behind the line, shot it again, and, scored. So.
Now, a perfect way to cap off your freshman regular season here at Sacred Heart. 620-point game. You're making it look easy out there for all the future freshmen. How have you been able to get it done?
It's not easy at all. He lets me know every
like
day.
I told you, she's not a freshman. She's a player.
Thank you.
I told you that this morning.
Absolutely, and I also wanted to ask, it seemed that, especially down the stretch and into overtime, things got more intense. I mean, the game was intense from the get-go, but things really picked up. How was the team able to battle through that adversity?
Mentally. We just had to prepare mentally and stay in it. Stay in it. So, yeah.
And now regular season champions in your first season. Talk about the team and their hopes going forward here.
We just want to win. We want to win more than anything. So that's why we're going to play.
Well, congratulations and best of luck in the tour.
Thank you.
Gabby Washington, our player of the game. Now let's bring in Coach Swanson. Coach, three regular season championship banners hang above us here in the Pitt Center. They're about to get company. You had to go overtime here today to do it. Your thoughts about the way that this team gutted it out here today?
Well, that was it. They gutted it out. Erica was really down on herself for making that turnover, but more of a coaching blunder. I probably should have called a timeout in that situation. But, the team just has a real strong will. They're tough. The game Morgan Merriman played, Callan Taylor, I'm just real proud of my group.
Now 12-1 here at home on the season, and the good news by clinching the number one seed is that you get home court throughout the NEC. Your next road trip would be in the NCAA. So, what are your thoughts about, playing at home here in this environment as the number one seed?
Well, it's really not where you're playing, it's how you're playing. I talked about the team about this morning, and, we've got to continue playing with the energy that we played with today, and, home court is nice. I'm real happy with, a lot of people put emphasis on the conference tournament, but, being able to withstand an 18-game schedule with some of the quality teams that we have in our league, Robert Morris, Quinnipiac, right down the line, LIU, it's a real accomplishment. I'm proud of our team.
Now, I know you told me this morning that you didn't want to get headaches and start thinking about all the scenarios until tomorrow, but tomorrow's only a couple hours away, and with this, we know that now it looks like you'll be playing FDU. So just quick thoughts here about the Knights and what they present coming up this weekend.
Well coached. They have a real explosive player, Mariah Laurie, all league guard, and They're good, you know, and no matter who we play, we have our work cut out for us. Our conference is that good, you know what I mean, from top to bottom. It's, it's improving daily. The coaches are terrific, great players, and we have our work cut out for us.
Well, Coach, this was a fantastic showing here to wrap up the regular season. Congratulations on the championship, and best of luck the next step.
Thanks.